Former New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern is keeping her messages with Prince Harry and Meghan secret. She's refusing our request to release them. It's believed the messages could relate to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex considering a move to New Zealand after leaving the royal family. The government says it's withholding the release of the messages to maintain the effective conduct of public affairs through the free and frank expression of opinions. The New Zealand Herald has appealed that decision to the Ombudsman.